Now I am explaining critical frequency by Dr. Srinivasulu from St. Peter's Engineering College. So what the critical frequency in a skywave propagation? The maximum frequency which can be reflected by a particular layer of ionosphere at a vertical incidence. The highest frequency is called critical frequency for that particular layer. Critical frequency is different for different layers of ionosphere. So here critical frequency for particular layers is proportional to square root of maximum electron density in the layer. So that is FC, that means critical frequency is equal to 9 under root nm, where FC is critical frequency in megahertz. And nm is the maximum electron density in for a cubic meter. Critical frequency changes the day passes and also due to atmosphere conditions. For example, any atmosphere happen, automatically critical frequency will also changes. Because of the change in ionosphere during the day and night, during daytime, higher frequency bands under critical frequency work best. But during the night time, the lower frequency band work best. Derivation. Refractive index of ionized medium is given by mu equal to under root 1 minus 81 n by f square. From Sen's law, mu equal to sine I by sine r. Angle of incident is equal to angle of I equal to 0, n is equal to nm, f is equal to fc. Sen's law, mu equal to sine I by sine r, that is equal to under root 1 minus 81 nm by f square c, that is equal to 0. Fc is equal to 9 under root nm. What is the critical frequency for reflection at a vertical incidence? If the maximum value of electron density is 1.24 into 10 to the power of 6 centimeter to the power of minus 3. So that is a problem. For that problem, solution. So here, FC, that means critical frequency, is equal to 9 under root nm. That is the formula for finding of the critical frequency. Already in this problem, nm already given 1.24 into 10 to the power of 6 centimeters minus 3. So that is equal to 1.24 into 10 to the power of 6 into 10 to the power of minus 6 m minus 3. So here, critical frequency is equal to 9 under root 1.24 megahertz. That is FC is equal to 10.026 megahertz. So the observed critical frequencies of E and F layers at Gauhati at a particular times are 2.5 megahertz and 8.4 megahertz respectively. Calculate the maximum electron concentration of layers. That is a problem. So for this problem, find the critical frequency. So different frequencies are given. So FC critical frequency is equal to 9 under root nm, or nm equal to fc square by 81. That is the formula for finding of the critical frequency for different frequencies. So first one for E layers. So here critical frequency is 2.5 megahertz. For finding of the nm, that is equal to 2.5 into 10 to the power of 6 whole square divided by 81. That is equal to 0.07716 into 10 to the power of 12 m minus 3. Second one, sir. Second bit. For F layers, critical frequencies are given 8.4 megahertz. So using the data, now I am substituting this formula, nm equal to fc square by 81. So here fc is equal to 8.4 megahertz. So 8.4 into 10 to the power of whole square by 81. So whenever calculated, that will become a 0.8711 into 10 to the power of 12 m minus 3. Reference. So this is the I refer from the textbook AD Prasad, Antenna Wave Propagation, Sat Prakash, third edition. So thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this video.